Times, though, are hard for the 8.5% of Americans who are still out of work, but there may be some temporary relief. Instead of hiring full-time employees, many companies are bringing in temp workers. CW33's Amber Fisher joins us with more on why employers are only hiring people for just a limited amount of time. Amber, this seems to be a trend.
It is. The lack of stability in this economy has caused quite a problem for many businesses. They don't want to hire full-time employees only to lay them off if the economy takes a downturn in the future, but they need the extra help now. Many companies are saying temporary hiring is the answer.
Well, today's going to be 8-12.
Business is picking up at Three Dog Bakery, creating more customers than their current staff can handle.
You have to be just a little bit more cautious in this economy. So we've had to rethink our process in how we go about hiring new people.
Hi, Alfie.
They say they found a solution in temporary hiring.
It's kind of like a trial period for some people that are seeking more full-time employment.
And it's supposed to be pretty fitting around the abdomen.
That's what happened to Alyssa Buecker, who's now been with the pet boutique for 8 months.
I had two temporary jobs at the same time, which wasn't quite a full-time job, but working here temp led to the full-time.
Temp to hire is very, very common in Dallas-Fort Worth.
Chris Lawson helps staff businesses is looking to hire temporary workers. He says 36% of businesses plan to hire temporary staff in 2012, a sharp increase from last year.
A lot of the companies are understaffed, so you've got workers that are working a lot of hours. And so with the new year, they've got new budgets.
Temporary positions in high demand are physical therapists, web developers, marketing specialists, and office administration. And many times, temporary work can lead to a permanent job offer.
It's almost like dating, I would say, a little bit. You know, you try it out, and then, hey, you know, here we are. Let's get married.
This is for you.
Now a full-time employee, Buecker says she's excited about the temporary hiring trend.
I have a lot of friends here and all around the country who are having a really hard time trying to find any kind of job whatsoever, so I'm hopeful for them and it worked for me.
Although many associate temporary work with seasonal jobs, that's not the case this year. About 30% of companies plan to hire temporary employees within the first quarter, and a good portion of those businesses hope to keep those workers permanently. In the studio, Amber Fisher, CW 33 News.